The Peter principle is a concept in management theory that suggests that employees in a hierarchical organization tend to be promoted to their level of incompetence. The idea is that people are often promoted based on their performance in their current job, rather than their potential to perform in a higher level position, and that they will continue to be promoted until they reach a position where they are no longer effective. According to the Peter principle, this happens because organizations tend to value the skills and experience that are required for success in a lower level position, rather than the skills and experience that are required for success in a higher level position. As a result, employees who excel in their current roles are often promoted to positions where they lack the necessary skills, knowledge, or aptitude, leading to a decline in performance and productivity. The term Peter principle was coined by Canadian psychologist Dr. Laurence J. Peter in his 1969 book, The Peter Principle: Why Things Always Go Wrong. While the concept is controversial and has been criticized by some scholars, it remains a widely recognized and influential idea in management theory.